Pack yourself a toothbrush, dear. Pack yourself a favorite blouse. Take a withdrawal slip. Take all of your savings out. 'Cause if we don't leave this town, we might never make it out. I was not born
in town. Wow.
You love you.
Forget what Father Brennan said. We were not born in sin. Leave a note on your bed. Let your mother know you're safe. And by the time she wakes, we'll have driven through the state.
Hi, Mike. I'm waiting to marry you soon, and I'm so excited, and your note made me cry, and I'm emotional, and I'm blaming you, and you can make it up to me later. I love you. See you soon.
We're getting down to the moment. My heart's racing. I cannot wait to see you. I'm sure you look stunningly beautiful. You're everything I can think of, I hope, was in that card that I wrote you. You're the perfect person for me, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
Remember when the hard days come, and they will come. Look at each other and remember that one line. You are the salt of the earth.
In the name of God, I, Michael, take you, Maxine, to be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
In the name of God, I, Maxine, take you, Michael, to be my husband.
In the name of God, I take you, Michael, to be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
Pack yourself a toothbrush, dear. Pack yourself a favorite blouse. Take a withdrawal slip. Take a love you're saving down. If we don't leave this town, we might never make it out.
Said, are you going to cry? Are you going to be sad? And I'm trying not to do that. I said, no, why would I cry? And she said, because you're losing a daughter. Well, I'm not losing a daughter. I'm gaining a son.
Not, like, true love isn't the initial spark that Hollywood makes it out to be. It's the lifetime you share together and the things you go through together that make no one will understand you the same way and no one can love you the same way because you're there together and you're committed to going through it together. And I read somewhere that friendship is a love that's caught fire. So may your fire stay strong, bright, beautiful, and filled with love and laughter always.
He's a very, very loyal person to his friends and his family. You grooms him and you know, this guy would do anything. You know, he's always been my biggest fan, and I'm just super pumped to turn the tables and be his biggest fan.
You're all I need is you. All I need is you.